Cal Fire Butte Unit says that Union Pacific Railroad has halted train movement in Durham. Cal Fire says a car got stuck on the tracks and was hit by a train on Sunday. It happened near the intersection of Midway and Brown Street around 2:30 this afternoon. There are no reported injuries right now, and Cal Fire says that Union Pacific Railroad investigators are there, and they estimate that trains will be up and running in the area in about 3 hours.